And on the north side of La Crosse, several shots fired around 4:30 this morning. It happened at Logan Street and Caledonia Streets. Police say no one was hurt, but they did arrest several people and took multiple weapons. The shooting is under investigation.